Assalamu alaikum dear ones, this is your instructor Miss Komal here and we are going to learn about articles today. So there are three articles, a, an and the. They are used before nouns or adjectives when we refer to a particular person, place or thing, or to any one of many persons, places or things. A and an are indefinite articles. A is used before word that begin with a consonant sound, like a boy, a cat. And an is used before word that begins with a vowel sound, like an apple, an ox. Some words begin with a vowel but have a consonant sound. In such case, we use a instead of an, like a university, a European city. A European country. So some words begin with a consonant but have a vowel sound. We can use an before such words, like an owl, an honest man. H is silent in these words, so our is pronounced an owl, and honest is pronounced as honest. We use a or an only with countable nouns. Like, I am buying a gold is wrong, and I am buying gold, I am buying some gold is right. So, the is a definite article. We use it to talk about a particular thing. The is also used when a noun represents a whole class. Like, the cow is a useful animal, and the tiger is a stripped animal. We can use the when there is only one of something, like Reshma is the tallest girl in the class. And the is used before the names of the following, like rivers, the Indus, the Amazon, and mountain ranges like the Alps, the K2, islands, the Andamans, and oceans and seas like the Pacific Ocean, the Arabian Sea. Then Gulf and bays like the Persian Gulf, the Bay of Bengal. And then famous monuments like the Lahore Fort, the London Towers. And some books and newspapers like the Holy Quran, the news. And some countries like the United States of America and the Netherlands. So when we talk of something for the first time, we use an indefinite article. When we refer it to it again, then we use the definite article. Like, Rani had a small cat as a pet. The cat was very naughty. So this was some information about the articles. And here you have the exercise where you are going to fill in the blanks with a, an or the. So the first sentence that we have here is, I had dash x. I had dash an egg, like an egg, a slice of bread and an apple for breakfast. Then when I went to Lahore, I visited the Badshahi Masjid, but not the Lahore Fort. Then the award was given to an American writer who had spent many years teaching in European country. So you can read the following sentences on your own as I have filled all. The next question that we have here is, insert a, an or the where needed and rewrite these sentences. So the first sentence that we have here, I for I makes whole word blind. But the correct one is, an I for an I makes the whole word blind. The second sentence is, Ganga is sacred river of Hindus. And the correct one is, the Ganga is a sacred river of Hindus. Then, please bring me cup of tea and plate of biscuits to have with tea. But the correct sentence is, please give me a cup of tea and a plate of biscuits to have with the tea. In the next sentence, school will close for summer vacation next week. but the correct sentence would be the school will close for the summer vacation next week. So these are the correct sentences with correct articles a and in the. You can read them on your own and you can solve them on your copies by yourselves. The next and the last question for today's class is fill in the blanks with suitable articles. So students, this is a historical story of Greeks. You can read it and enjoy on your own. I will do some of the lines with you, but the remaining story is going to be read by yourselves. So once upon dash time, a time, there was a Greek king named Menelaus. His wife Helen was the most beautiful woman in the world. Troy was an ancient country. It was ruled by King Priam and he had a son, Paris. Paris met Queen Helen of Greece, kidnapped her and took her to Troy. So this is the story that has been begun. You can read it on your own and you can enjoy it with your siblings, with your family. And you can fill the blanks with the articles on your own also, as you have now a healthy knowledge of the articles. So this was your class. See you in other session. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.